Hi, everyone. I'm Chief Meteorologist Frank Billingsley. Warm day, but right on target. 93 is the normal, and that's where we were today. Currently, depends on where you are, Katy 79, 89 in Wharton, 90 in LaGrange. So it's still warm unless you're getting a shower or two, and we've seen a little bit of that this evening on the west side up toward Tomball and Conroe, back out toward parts of Austin County. Big slug of moisture wants to move our way as we head into Tuesday. The morning is quiet, but by the time we get to the afternoon, showers and thunderstorms, and they continue until the sun goes down. So it's going to be a bit of a wet day Tuesday and a repeat of that on Wednesday. In the meantime, your power planner has just a 20% chance of showers this evening. 82 at 9, 79 at 11, mid-70s overnight. Wake up to 74. High tomorrow, 88 to 90 with the cloud cover and the chance of rain at 50%. Same for Wednesday. Then July 4th, 20% chance, and we dry out and we heat up as the holiday weekend continues. Have a safe one. I'm Chief Meteorologist Frank Billingsley.